the non-availability of the minister, which we all know will happen from time to time. They must come as well. In fact, the more reason why they must be here, to deliver the appropriate message to the appropriate authority, to which the clerk of parliament, with a letter. And that's why I kept asking, where is the relevant communication this morning? Because I know the background of the matter. That correspondence from the office of the chief director was not available. It's still not available. They were only telling us they stand by their previous answers. So I am directing that in the future, ministers we know must move from place to place, time to time, all in the course of official duties. But the chief directors must ensure that written communication, possibly their presence, is made available to the clerk of parliament when such emergency and sudden situations arise, so that at least parliament will advise itself and refix such questions accordingly.